welcome back to my channel. So the time now is 6:35 in the evening. At meron po tayong gagawin tonight kasi merong biglang dumating na relief goods. So ang gagawin po natin is kung merong Lazada haul, kung merong Shopee haul, at kung merong Marikina haul, meron din tayong Charan relief goods haul. So, i-hold po natin ang i-hold. Tama ba yung grammar ko? Mag-hold po tayo ng relief goods that came from anong pangalan nito ni Nunung and Willie Albulus and family. Ayan. So, meron siyang letter. Basahin natin. We make a living by what we get. We make a life by what we give. By Winston Churchill. Alam ko na naman kung sino ang nakaisip ng punchline na ito. It's either Emmanuel Albalos or si Rian Albalos. So, mag-start tayo kung anong laman ng ating relief goods dito. So, tignan natin. Charan! Payless! Instant money. Check natin yung expiration date. I-check natin yung expiration date. So, mag-expire siya on April 14, or sorry, October 14, 2020. So, pwede pa siyang i-absorb before October 14, 2020. Safe pa siya bago i-lift ang quarantine. And then another here is Bia Flavor. So, it will also expire on October 15. Safe pa siya. And then, yan, beef. Bale, dalawang chicken at saka dalawang beef.
Wow!
So, na yan for like, kapag mag-isa ka lang sa bahay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, ito, sapat na siya sa umaga, tanghali, gabi, and then, meron pa kinamugasan for breakfast. And then, meron tayo, Master Sardines. At ang kanyang expiration date ay, let's check, it will expire on March 21, 2023. So, pasok pa siya sa banga. And another one, bali dalawa siya.
Wow.
Bongga. And then, ayan, another one is Youngstown Corn Beef. Ayan. So, ang expiration din ito is going to be on December 11, 2022. Pasok pa siya sa banga. So, kung sakaling hindi nyo ito kakainin at after na ma-diff yung quarantine natin, ayan, pasok pa siya hanggang 2022. So, ayan. So, sa mga ganitong sitwasyon, syempre hindi mawawala ang bigas. Ewan ko kung ilang kilo to, wala kaming kiluhan. Pero more or less, it's like 1 kilo each. Ayan. So, maraming salamat po sa Albalos family for giving this. So, syempre, ano na siya, sapat na siya. Kasi bale dalawa yung binigay sa amin. One for the family of Afroilan and one for Caribbean's family. So yan po yung laman ng ating relief goods for tonight. Ayan, sapat na siya para pantawid gutom. And of course, maraming salamat po sa Albalos family. Kahit na they are not the member of the local government unit, they are still able to volunteer. Yan ang tinatawag na volunteerism. Maraming salamat po. This is, you know, good enough for us. So, we are so thankful. Maraming salamat po. And more to come. Bye-bye!